morning. Hey, speak evil of no one, be peaceful, gentle, showing all humility to all men. That's Titus 3:2. Now, everything I observe makes me believe this is true. Order is not natural. When I consider my desk at work, I'm astounded at how quickly it descends into chaos and how long it takes me back to restore order. Order requires intervention. It does not happen naturally. Now, I shouldn't be surprised. God's role in bringing order out of chaos is prominent in the Bible. He did it when he was creating the nation of Israel. When God said it was time to bring the Hebrew people out of Egypt, Pharaoh objected. His nation's economy depended on the Hebrew workers. So, Pharaoh didn't want to lose them. So now, to change Pharaoh's mind, God sent 10 plagues to convince him. Now, Pharaoh's magicians were able to duplicate the first two plagues, but they could not reverse the plagues. Any of them. They could cause chaos, but they could not restore order. Only God can do that. With effort, we can bring order to our living spaces, but none of us can bring order out of the emotional and spiritual chaos of our lives. Only God can do that. He restores order to chaotic situations when we live as God intended, speaking no evil, being peaceful and gentle, and showing humility to all. Hey, once again, this is Jeremy Brown, your car guy, and hopefully this is a good message for you today. That's what my prayer is for you today, is that this is a good message. If you could you do me a favor? Could you like it down below? Share it? Hey, and comment. Let me know what's going on. Once again, this is Jeremy Brown, your car guy. And I want you to have a great
day. Hey guys, this is Jeremy Brown, your car guy. I hope you enjoyed that video. It's great for me. Hope it was for you. Do me a favor. Hit the subscribe button on my YouTube channel. And then go to my page. Check out everything I have there. All right? Once again, more videos and deals on cars. So, once again, Jeremy Brown, your car guy. I want you to have a great day.